Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Thank you.
Hey, new here? You should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator or stop an argument. She's our de facto mayor, unofficial general store owner, half of the volunteer fire department. And trust me, you don't want to get into a fistfight with her.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
Just arrived, have you? Lucky. You missed a hell of a storm.
I had a brush with it myself.
The wind played hell with the surrounding jungle. Knocked down trees, took out the power. A couple houses collapsed.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Unless you control the weather.
Hey,
don't get many tourists through here.
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Oh. Well, still, wish you could have seen this place 20 years ago. It was booming, vibrant, full of life, and so optimistic for the future. Optimistic. Gullible, more like it.
What happened?
Porvenir happened. Big oil company out of Lima. They came in here, bought up the town, gave everyone jobs. They even planned to build condominiums across the river there, until the bottom fell out.
The oil crash.
Now we limp by on the scraps they left behind. Shame you're not a tourist. Tourists bring money. Archaeologists just dig.
Go on, it's easy. Just grab it and stuff the cherry bomb up its... No.
Does it even have one of those?
How else is it gonna see?
No, I don't wanna do it. It's mean. Let's just blow up pineapples instead.
What do we tell Javier?
Tell him we got a new pet.
Cool.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
So we'll see them all again.
I think I'm going to teach Teddy to swim when I see him again.
Bet you've never seen anything like this, huh? This is my last one. Sold the rest to that commander fella. He was a little intense, but hey, he bought all my stock, didn't he? Well, except this one. Runs smooth, never breaks down. It's a real beaut, isn't it?
Well...
No, I'm serious. My wife here, she hasn't been the same since the accident. But the gentle hum helps her relax.
I'm glad.
Ernesto se sienta todo el santo día a beber cerveza con los amigos.